Y'all, something is wrong with me today. I could have sworn that I just recorded an entire intro, and then when I looked at my screen, I realized I wasn't recording at all, and I just talked to my camera for like 10 minutes. Let's do it again! Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Natalie, and today we are watching Kung Fu Panda 3. Welcome back to my channel, everyone. Thank you so much for being here, and welcome if you're new. Today, we are diving on into the final movie in the Kung Fu Panda trilogy. I'm very excited to watch this movie here today with you guys, mainly because pretty soon, here on my channel, we're gonna be getting into some scarier content, some spookier content. Nightmare season is coming up. If you are newer here on my channel, last year around Halloween season, we did a little thing called Nightmares, play on the word nightmares, because I get nightmares when I watch scary content, which is why you don't see a ton of it here on my channel. I will be breaking some of it up and doing some comedic content interspersed between that spooky stuff because I don't think my brain could handle just watching scary stuff for a month straight. So since we are gonna be starting the spookier stuff really soon here, I figured it would be a great time to wrap up the Kung Fu Panda trilogy here on my channel. I was definitely pleasantly surprised by the last two Kung Fu Panda movies. I really didn't think that I was gonna like them as much as I did. The first one really shocked me. And then the amount of times that I cried while watching the second one really surprised me as well. So I have higher expectations for this one here today. In the last film for the series, we left off where we discovered that Po's dad was actually alive as well as some other pandas. So I am assuming that this movie is going to be centered around their relationship and some tension there, some daddy issues there. Maybe Po going and deciding to live with his people where in that jungle where they were. I definitely noticed in the last film too that they were starting to play around a little bit more with the animation styles. So I'd be curious to see what they do in this film if they keep continuing on with the trend of playing around with multiple different styles throughout the movie. The score has been incredible for the past two films as well, so I'm definitely expecting some beautiful music. And all in all, because I already did this intro once, I've already talked enough already, you guys just didn't see it the first time. So if y'all are ready, grab a drink, grab a snack, and let's get into the movie.
Inner peace.
Oogway, are we in heaven or something? What is this?
Our battle ended 500 years ago.
In heaven?
500 years in the spirit realm.
Oh, the spirit realm. That's where they are.
With your chi, I will finally be able to return to the mortal world.
Oh.
I have set another on that path.
Then I will find him and take his chi too.
What is chi? I've heard of chi before. Is it like your soul? Your life force? Oh yeah, they're really leaning into this high contrast action animation style here immediately after they did this really like ethereal stuff in the spirit realm. He used to need the heron to catch him and now he can land on his own feet. Wow. Ah!
Today will be my final class.
Oh, is Po gonna have to be the master? Oh, are we gonna get more Dustin Hoffman in this movie? That would make me so happy.
Your training will be in the hands of the Dragon Warrior.
Oh boy. I kinda actually, that makes sense. It makes sense that we'd have this evolution. You know, he's grown up.
Where'd he go?
Master.
Wait, so he's not gonna teach another class?
All you have to lose is our respect.
Seriously, how bad can it be?
Pretty bad.
Sorry, my fault. Crane, go high.
I mean, low.
Oh, my claw thingy.
My claw thingy.
Did you at least learn a little something?
Yes. That you can't teach.
I mean, it's his first day. It's gonna be rough.
How was your first day teaching?
Not the best.
I heard from Monkey and Crane.
Everybody.
And Mantis and your dad.
Your dad.
I don't know why you ever thought I could teach that class.
Oh, I knew you couldn't. If you only do what you can do, you will never be more than you are.
That's true. You'll never grow unless you have failures.
Incredible power awaits you. Power beyond anything you can imagine.
The power to revive flowers? His chi? Is that what we're gonna talk about? The chi?
Whoa! What was that?
That was chi.
Ah, it is your life force. But the villain's about... Oh yeah, here he goes. He's about to show up. Oh, these poor farmers are in for a surprise. Oh my god, his eyes glow green with all the chi. Ah, the heck?
If I stepped on you, would you die?
Oh my god, all the eggs. Oh, he needed to know he was in the mortal realm. I recognize this guy's voice, but I can't place him. Oh, he can make villains out of the chi? Really? I wonder if those what all the masters looked like.
To teach you a lesson.
Teach me? Oh no, it's the dragon teacher.
The teacher, he's practicing teaching. He's fantasizing about teaching.
There, son, you tell your daddy all about it.
Oh. He's bathing him. So far, this movie is a lot more silly, like, sillier than even the last two.
No one's gonna beat your dumpling eating record.
Someone's about to beat your dumpling eating record.
Who is it? A pig? It's gotta be a pig, right? It's his dad. Wow.
I'm Li Shan. I'm looking for my son.
It's probably you, other panda.
I lost my father.
Well, good luck to you.
Li Shan is not the brightest. Oh, you're... Okay, you guys are really not...
And I hope you find your father.
You guys are not really the brightest, are you? Oh, his goose daddy. I feel bad for his goose daddy.
I don't know what I'm supposed to call you.
I'm pretty sure he said his name is Lee.
Goose daddy's jealous. Oh, he's gonna be jealous. Oh, it's okay. You won't lose your son, Goose Daddy.
Couple more steps.
Oh, they both can't handle the stairs.
Home of the most priceless kung fu artifacts in all of China.
Whoa.
Has he even brought his Goose Daddy up here? I feel like he hasn't.
Wonder if I could fit in that.
Get out of my head, Dad. I've wondered the same thing.
If I could fit in it?
If you could know if I could fit.
The jokes are like so even more kiddish than even the last two movies. Oh, no. You can't put that on.
Anything else we should try in here, son?
Oh, God. His dad's not a very good influence.
Awesome!
There.
I'm fine.
That was cute. That sharp cut. I wonder how all this is going to tie into the rest of the movie. I'm just goofing off together. Maybe it's just bonding. Oh, there they are. The Whispering Warriors again. Oh my god, wow, they really are related.
Your son will be teaching the class.
They're all nervous.
Teach. Trust me, it'll be more fun just to watch me
fight.
Oh, he's like, thank god, I don't have to teach.
Follow me!
Oh, he looked nervous. He looked scared.
Whoa, I recognize these guys. Get a group sketch of us.
Oh my god. He's like goofing off a little too much. This poor pig.
Whoa, not my good hand. Take this one.
That's not really good enough, but okay. He uses it like a gun.
I see you.
Oh, goody.
It's me talking through them. Come.
Who?
Nobody knows who he is.
Wugui had a brother?
In arms.
In arms, a brother in arms. Ah.
Didn't you just unroll it all at once?
Oh, they fought together. Wow. I wonder what happened.
My friend carried me for days looking for help.
Oh.
Until we came to a secret village.
Poe's father's village, huh? Oh my god. This is how it all ties in.
Pandas.
This is how it all ties in.
The power of chi to...
Oh, the pandas know the power of chi. Interesting.
Wanted the power all to himself.
Why? Why did he all of a sudden become evil? Why did he just randomly become evil, though? Why? What was his motivation?
He can only be stopped
by a true master of chi.
Like you!
Me? I can barely make a flower bloom.
Aww. I need 30 more years in a cave.
I can teach you, son.
What? Really?
Well, of course. I'm a panda.
Pandas are just magically good at chi.
You have to come home with me.
Oh, his goose daddy's so upset. I feel really bad for his goose daddy. I know he has a name, but I'm gonna keep calling him Goose Daddy.
Well, I'm a panda.
Yeah, but make your dad feel better, though. He's been through a lot.
I'll pack your lunch for the road.
Oh, I do feel bad for his dad.
You don't need to ask me twice.
Ow.
Dad?
Oh, he packed himself in the lunch. Oh, he's so cute.
What if the pandas don't have food you like?
Oh, he's so cute.
I guess it would be cruel to make you fly back.
You can fly?
I'm a bird, Paul.
Oh my god, the jokes in this one are just like so... It's like Poe got dumber in this movie than in the last two movies. Ah, is he so little? He can just walk on top of the snow. That's great. Oh, I feel like he's gonna want to stay here at the end of this movie and break his goose daddy's heart. Wow, the pandas are really good at procreating here. Unlike in reality. So many little babies.
He found his son.
Look at all the little panda babies. That's cute. That's really cute. They got winded right away. Is he gonna like meet a panda woman and fall in love or something?
You all look like me.
Oh, this is important for him though, you know? All his life he grew up with no one that looked like him or... Oh boy, is he gonna fall in love with this panda? Yep, I had a feeling.
Dad, why does she keep staring at me like that?
She likes you, but she is very, interesting.
Help me, Dads.
Yeah, no, you're on.
Help me, Dads. You're doing great. Oh, that's cute. They both are like, no, this is great. I'm pretty sure you just took all their chi.
That's it. I'm going in.
Oh, Mantis, no, you shouldn't. I feel like Mantis is gonna get his chi taken.
Into the power! Ah, it didn't work!
Mantis!
No, I think you guys are screwed. Oh, goodness.
Don't worry, little birdie. I'll put your chi to good use.
No, not Crane. Not David Cross. Get out of there, Crane. Go, go. Oh, no.
Wings up. Regret.
Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, run, Goose Daddy, run. It's really cute that he came out here.
Snack time. Oh. Oh, you can fly.
You can fly. That made him so excited because he can fly. Oh,
just like my Paul.
See? Oh, okay. He's liking them now. That's good. That's cute. I'm happy for him. He just loves to feed people, you know, specifically baby pandas.
So, when do you think I'll be ready?
Ready?
You know, to learn how to master chi.
Soon. Real soon.
I wonder if he's avoiding teaching him. I feel like he's probably avoiding teaching him chi because he wants to protect his son and maybe just hope he'll want to stay here and not go fight. Oh, his mother.
Is this my mom?
Oh, so sad. The music really gets me with these movies. Like, I feel like if I'm on the edge of crying, the music will just tip me over the edge.
You don't have to worry about losing me ever again.
Oh, he is worried about losing you again. That's probably why he doesn't want to teach you chi.
Let me get some of that.
What is up with this guy? He just keeps coming out of nowhere.
Crane, Mantis.
Still nothing.
Wait, it's them!
No, it's not. They're zombie friends. That's so sad. I bet all of Poe's friends, like Master Shifu, I bet all of them are gonna get turned into little jade zombies.
I loved him like a brother. And he betrayed me.
Because you went psycho for no reason. That is still not explained in this movie. It was like all of a sudden you just wanted to kill all the pandas and take their chi. Like, why did you want to do that? I just want to know this villain's motivations. Because the last two had really clear motivations. And in this one, I'm not really sure what happened to him. Oh, he got distracted. No. No! Oh, they're about to get taken. Maybe it'll just be these two and Tigress and Shifu will escape. Oh my god, he did that so easily. That's so sad. Oh, there you go. Go, Tigress, go. He's gonna throw it like a shot put. Oh, he is destroying the Jade Palace. Wow, he did that very efficiently. Oh god. Tigress, it's time to go, girl. Oh, she's gonna take the empty scroll. Oh, it's not empty, right. It did have the information on it. I bet he'll have to work with all the pandas in the village. Like, they'll all have to work together to defeat this guy. Tigress, how did she find the village? I thought this was a secret village. How did she find it?
Big stripy baby.
She calls her big stripy baby?
Everyone?
Everyone.
Host my restaurant!
Oh my god.
We'll talk later.
He's after all pandas.
Way to initiate panic in the village,
please,
Tigress.
Tell me you've mastered chi.
Nope, not at all.
I am totally at one with my panda parks. Now why won't you show me?
Because I don't know
it. Because he loves you. Oh, he doesn't know it. Oh. Oh, no.
I don't know it, okay? No one does. Maybe we used to, but...
Oh, no. He lied. Probably just wanted to bond with his son and to save him, yeah.
But because of you, I left the valley unprotected. I left my friends unprotected. And now they're all...
Are they all gonna come back, or his friend's gonna be gone forever? I feel like if he defeats this guy, maybe they can come back, but I don't know. Maybe they'll all be dead.
I am not going to lose you again.
You just did.
Oh no. Oh no. And he doesn't know Chi.
I'm gonna stay and fight that monster.
And he's just gonna find the secret village also? Oh, he's literally tracking their footprints, I see. Oh, is he gonna bond with Lee? He's gonna bond with... The dads are gonna bond!
Sometimes we do the wrong things for the right reasons.
Oh, he's putting up their new photo there of all of them together. Yeah, oh, I love his little goose dad. He's just so great. He's just been doing this the whole time, oh my god. Instead of doing Chi. Oh, Tigress, there she is.
He can only be stopped by a master of Chi.
Well, how are you gonna master Chi in like 10 minutes?
Unless you had an army of your own.
You?
Not just me.
Us.
The dads? Oh, the pandas. Yeah, see, I was right. They are gonna have to work together. I knew it. Some of them have to know Chi, huh?
Then you will teach us.
In 5 minutes. Oh, yeah, he's gonna have to teach. Shifu did say he has to be a teacher before he could master Chi. Is there enough time? Although he didn't figure out inner peace until the end of the last movie, so.
What did you just say?
We can do this?
No.
We can learn Kung Fu?
After that?
We can be just like you.
Yes!
We can?
No! You can't!
Yeah, it's the same thing about being the kind of teacher you need to be. I'm glad he's having a revelation, so that's good. Good job.
Again. Good, good, good. Again!
Huh? Just hugging the rock. Stripey baby! Oh my god. Oh my gosh. They're just all playing hacky sack! Somebody's gotta keep this girl away from Tigress when it comes time to fight. Let's see again with this fun, different animation style, high contrast, with all the funky colors. The huggy guy, oh my god.
Okay, pay attention, because I'm only gonna go over this 10 more times.
10 more times?
If you only remember one thing, it's distract the zombies until I get close enough to put a wooshy finger hold on Kai. You got it?
Oh no, I don't know. I don't know about this. I don't know about this. I can't even focus long enough for a meeting. Oh, that music is back from the beginning. It's interesting, because it sounds like movie fit for like a kung fu movie, but also kind of like, it reminds me of some kind of like old western, like rock song or something.
And you must be Kai.
Yes, finally.
He just wanted to be remembered. He's controlling the gator like that. That's funny. Oh God, little girl, stop. Somebody watch this child. Oh, okay. Oh my god, she's gotta do everything herself. How do you destroy zombies though in this? Like, I feel like you can't kill them. Oh, you just gotta distract them, all right. That was the plan. Oh no, you gotta, oh no.
I can.
Ah!
Double dad defense.
Oh, it's like they built, oh my god, that's so cute. Double dad defense. It's like they built like a mock-up of like the rhino armor that he tried on in the beginning. It just looks like they're having fun. Ay, ay, ay. This is too easy. I don't think this is gonna work. Oh, he did it. He did it. Oh, how did he do it that easily?
Skadoosh.
I don't know if it'll work. It didn't work. Yeah, you can only defeat him with Chi.
Too bad. It only works on mortals. And I am a spirit warrior.
Oh, no. What's he gonna do? You can only defeat him with Chi, dude. Figure it out. I don't know. I mean, this is usually what happens. He usually does have a battle that goes wrong with the villain, and then he's gotta learn from it and go at it again, but I just don't know how he's gonna get out of this.
You really thought you could send me back to the spirit realm?
He's having an idea. What is it?
It only works on mortals.
What's that?
The dramatic exit.
Oh, son!
What? He's doing it to himself. He did it to himself! I mean, the artwork is really pretty, but what? He just killed himself, but if you wrap him in a hug, it takes him there. Like, that was a bold move. What if that didn't work?
He took Kai away. He saved us.
Maybe when they get back there, all their chi will return to the spirit realm, and he'll have all of his friends. Maybe I'm being optimistic. I don't know.
We have to help him.
Yeah, how are you gonna do that? How? Oh, practicing their chi, trying to figure it out. That's why he had to be a teacher first. Oh, look at his little outfit. He got a little outfit. That's cute.
Who are you?
I've been asking the same question.
For this entire trilogy. Oh, he's doing the thing Oogway did in the beginning, isn't he? Oh, but he made a dragon, wow. Oh, because he's a dragon warrior, yeah.
Get it? Is he the giant dragon?
Oh my god. Oh, that's cute. Oh, he's destroying it like that. Okay. This is all a bit funny, but the art style is really pretty and the music is really gorgeous. Oh. One more. Yep. I was going to say rule of threes. If it happens twice in a comedy, it's going to happen three times.
You want my cheese so bad? Then take it.
He said another yin-yang sign. Oh, he's going to give it. Oh, wow.
It's too much. It's too much. No.
Ah, it's like what Oogway said. When you take, it's like, I forgot what he said in the beginning of this movie, but it was like taking is, like, you can't have it all. It's not going to be good for you. Oh, they are going to come back. Good.
Have you seen Poe?
No, he's not here.
Oh, is he not going to get to come back? Oh, he's going to converse with Oogway.
Whoa! Oh.
Yeah. I can't believe it.
What was that golden lake? So beautiful. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is so stunning.
On the first day we met, I saw the future of Kung Fu. And the past? I saw the panda who could unite them both.
Yin and yang, I mean, black and white, it's perfect. I wonder if they thought about that yin and yang, black and white symbolism when they picked a panda. They probably did. It's pretty smart. Oh, there he goes.
Oh, you can't fly!
That's all he cares about. He's like, you can fly!
Dads!
Aww.
Hugs!
Aww.
Master Shifu!
He doesn't like hugs, right?
He's truly become the tea. Wait, where did you get that?
Ah!
I think I mastered chi.
Oh, of course you did. Can you teach me?
Oh, that's so cute. He's like, okay, can you teach me? That's adorable. The artwork for that little red panda is my favorite. Oh, wow. Is this in Chinese? I like this because we heard this song in the first movie and then we never heard it again. So it makes sense that we'd end the trilogy with it.
Hello.
Oh, wow. Okay, there we go. Somebody, she can get with somebody. Aww. Master Shifu is so cute. With the little gruff Dustin Hoffman's voice. Bryan Cranston, yes. I knew I recognized Lee's voice. And J.K. Simmons, yeah. I feel like I never would have guessed that, but now I know. Now that makes sense. All right, fun. Well, it was definitely a sweet way to end the trilogy. I will say, I think this movie was substantially cheesier than the last two. I feel like a lot of the jokes felt even more targeted towards children than the previous two. It didn't necessarily make me laugh as much as the first two, but I think it was still really sweet. I still really liked the art style and the music, and it still has a good message. You know, I think a lot of these movies have similar messages of like learning who you are, trusting yourself, believing in yourself, learning how to grow and forgo your ego, and really just good messages in general that I think a lot of people can relate to. And so this one was definitely sweet like the last two. I never would have expected that I would have sat down and watched this entire trilogy, but yeah, it's just been a fun little pleasant surprise the whole way. And I'm glad I finally know how it all ends. It's really cute, really sweet. Definitely an all-star cast as well, which is so crazy to hear, you know, Dustin Hoffman's voice and this cute little red panda and Bryan Cranston as this panda dad. It's so funny. It definitely makes me excited to check out animated movies in the future here on my channel too. I've definitely gotten a lot more suggestions of things to check out from you guys since I started doing How to Train Your Dragon and now Kung Fu Panda, things that aren't DreamWorks, things like Big Hero 6, and just a lot of like awesome Disney and Pixar movies. The thing with Disney and Pixar is I've seen them, most of them pretty much, so I like to do stuff that I haven't seen first. However, I think I probably will want to revisit some good old Disney movies or some good old Pixar movies at some point, because there are plenty that I haven't seen in so long, and I definitely would love to revisit with y'all. And animated movies just offer something a bit different, and it's nice to have a change of pace sometimes. That's why I like keeping things different here on my channel and doing a variety of content, because You know, Game of Thrones offers something totally different than an animated movie that's more heartfelt and maybe geared towards children and families. And then, you know, the scary movies we're going to do, we're going to offer something completely different as well. And I don't know, something about watching movies like this just hits me in the heart in a nice way. It feels good. I feel like it restores my faith in humanity a little bit after watching too much Game of Thrones or too much intense stuff. And it's really cool, too, because, you know, most of the acting styles that I'm really familiar with are from a more live-action standpoint, from things like theater and movies, and not animated stuff, so not voice acting as much. But it's definitely a really impressive craft, and, I mean, animation in general is just so impressive to me. I know nothing about it, basically, so I have a really fun time watching these movies and seeing the art style, and I feel like the music for so many animated movies, especially DreamWorks and Disney, is just so great. So I have a great time watching these movies, and they're always really enjoyable. So yeah, I definitely plan on watching more animated stuff with you guys here in the future. But for now, that is all I have for you guys in this video. So if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up because it really helps me out and it lets me know that you guys want to see more content like this. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below and anything else you might like me to watch next, and subscribe if you want to. Till the next one, stay golden. Bye.